walking down the avenue, I heard a voice say, how do you do? So I turned around, it was a big surprise. I seen a creature with fangs and four damn eyes. I never saw a freak with such a face. She was the ugliest chick in the human race. It was a nightmare in the daytime. My name is MC Blow, so I am busting this rhyme. They're monsters. They're monsters. They're monsters. They're monsters. Homeboys in the place, you know what I mean. Yes, the girl is with the teeth that are turning green. I said the ones with the head that's nappy on the neck. When they're up in the morning, it's something you'll get. It's like a movie feature, a horrible creature. And if you get too close, they'll try to eat you like a big gorilla. The legs are hairy. Be my Godzilla, they are so damn scary. Monsters. Monsters. Like Dracula, when you talk, you must have crawled from under a rock. I hate to be your father or your mother, but I guess that they'll have to suffer. You're a big fat slob, you're like a pig, you're bald headed, and you need a wig. It's a Halloween witch, and your face is tormented, your butt is flat, and your boobs are dingy. You're a monster. Monsters. 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 At a party I was dancing but the lights were off. But when they came on I had to shout. She said, add a rock. I said, ugh, yuck, get the hell away, you nasty little smut. She said, please be my friend, is what she said. I said, maybe if you wear a bag over your head. I'm sorry to say, just can't do it. The lights came on and then you blew. You're a monster.
Thank you.